Welcome back to another video, you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in to another video. Today we're going to be going ahead and delivering these calipers. I'm finally delivering these calipers to my buddy Edgar. Gave them to me like, I don't know, like 7 months ago or something like that. I've been meaning to paint these for him, swapping to a six piston from the S550 on his S197. His car looks freaking sick, so we're going to go ahead, meet up with him, and I'll check out the car and show you guys. I really love how simple and clean this car is, and he's got some big plans for it, including these six piston calipers. I painted them gloss black with the red and white Brembo sticker, as you guys can see there. These are a lot bigger than mine. These are six pistons, so three here, three there. Masked everything off so that way it didn't get into the boots or anything, and painted them gloss black. These were the death of me because, as you guys know, gloss black is hard just to keep clean. Well, with these, it's even harder to paint because it shows every imperfection. And I'll be honest, these aren't completely perfect, but they're very good. And once they're on the car and you actually have a wheel on them, I'm sure it's gonna be just fine. Go ahead, hit the button here and hit up our 50 PSI. Oh yeah, that's how you do it, baby. Oh my God, they fell. We're good, they're cured, no chips, we're good. I was worried about that and it immediately happened, caught on camera. Oh, I'm an idiot. Wow, I can't believe I did that on camera. Direct sun has gotta be like one of my least favorite times to drive my car. It's just blinding. Right there. That's not what you want. You want the nice soft light. So hopefully that goes away at least by the time we need to film this video, because you guys will see the difference. And then look at how harsh that lighting is on my face. That's another big key for shooting Instagram, just to tell you guys about the last video. Shooting in nice soft lighting makes a big difference. And I need to shift into first. All right. Oh man, I hate that lighting. But I like those pops. So yeah, this is the calipers I did. As you can tell, he has the four pistons same way. So we're gonna give him his six pistons now. I also wanna show you guys this car because this car is a freaking beauty. I love how this thing looks. I think this one turned out super good.
They're like, fucking big, dude.
Yeah, dude, they're huge. But that one turned out really good.
Put me in your truck?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. Ooh, you got the nav on there too.
Do you have a car cover for your car?
No.
You want it?
I mean, I guess.
You don't have to.
I mean, if you want to give it to me, that's fine.
I'm never going to use it. My buddy gave it to me. He had this one because he had a
You know
bomb.
Who actually would use that is my mom, because she parks hers outside.
It's all yours, man.
Sweet. All right. Well, she'll like that. Mom, you got a nice little cover for your car. Let me put this in the back of mine. We got the S197 1314s all blacked out together. Yeah, this is going to be a good video.
The feel with the mantic in it.
You tell me.
You don't mind?
Yeah, go for it.
I'm not gonna drive it, I just want
You can drive it. Wanna drive it real quick? Just around the block?
Just real quick.
Yeah.
I think I told you, but I have that McLeod.
Oh, you have the McLeod Street Extreme, right?
Yeah. I have the RXT, but I think I'm gonna trade it for an RST.
The RST? Yeah.
I've heard the RXT can...
Yeah, it can make the MT82 not last so long. So I'm curious how you'll experience this the first try.
Really soft.
Yeah,
really?
And that's with the Steeda spring.
So it was even softer before?
No, it was even softer without that. Dude, you nailed it on that. Twin disc clutch.
Yeah.
Twin disc clutch with a 1,000 torque capable.
It's smooth, no chattering.
It can if you don't take off right. That's the biggest thing I've had, is if you try to leave like it's a normal clutch and like go fast, like boom, boom, like it'll da 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 da. But if you go nice and smooth like you are, because you're learning it, it's totally
right,
okay.
Dude.
Oh yeah, the steering wheel. See, all like right. You got it right there. You can give her some on this and do a high RPM shift to 2 to 3. because that's really the big thing with the MT82. This one got rid of all everything.
I already learned a clutch, man.
Yeah, it's that simple, and that's a twin disc clutch. They're really rev happy, and then two. The pop.
Yeah,
I love
those.
Something
more pronounced in my car.
But now that he's checked out my car, we're gonna check out his car, which is an absolute beauty. Another black S197, and just take a look at this thing. I love the rear fitment. Kind of reminds me of my old wheel setup with the black on black look. It's just so clean. It's just the simple things you can do, like paint your calipers, wheels and tires, lowering and tint. And this is what it looks like. It's got a nice wing on it. Of course, the tails, quad exhaust, all black. I love it, dude. And the matte black painted. He's even got a premium with the sensors. So this thing's pretty loaded. I mean, on the inside, we're gonna go ahead and open it up. And if you look inside, he actually is equipped with the factory nav. He's got the my color, he's got the leather. Everything's good except he needs a carbon fiber steering wheel. But we're gonna work on that for him, and I love the my color. You guys have been telling me to switch to that. Honestly, after seeing it and seeing it all the time in my mom's car, I think I do need to go my color eventually. And to top it off, he's even got the backup camera, which is like a necessity in these cars. I always talk about how I need it, so I might have to go aftermarket on mine, but the backup camera with the way this car comes out and the way the trunk like lifts up, it's totally necessary because whenever you're backing out, you're almost blind, especially with like a wing that kicks up like that. It's actually dark out now, but Edgar and I have just been BSing about cars, and he wanted to hear my my Lund tune with the, the cam. So I went ahead and loaded it. We're gonna start it up, and it'll idle like normal, and then you'll see that it comes down and it'll start to do the idle tune. So it starts off normal, and then once it really chills out, you'll start to feel it go crazy.
So nice, dude.
You like it?
Hell yeah.
Let's hop outside and check it out in the back. So this one with the clutch might be hard to drive. Yep. That's the Lund Racing idle tune. Pretty crazy. Finished up in there, and where are we other than Taco Bell? You just can't beat a good taco late at night. We talked for a lot longer, and as you can see, it's dark outside now. But yeah, you just can't beat a good taco and a quesadilla after a long night. So I don't want to cook. Taco Bell it is. Alrighty, so now we're back at the house, and I was just kind of hanging out with Edgar. I really wanted to just focus on him because it was really cool just talking to him. He has a great Mustang. He has some cool plans for it. He's talking about going boost and stuff like that. So really, it was just all around car thing. But we're at that time at the end of the video where I want to go through some of the comments from the last video and answer you guys in person. So let's go ahead, hop into it. So this is going to pertain to take better photos of your car with these easy tips, which, yeah, I like my own video. Deal with it. Breeden Springler said, great advice, man. Thank you. Dude, if you ever come to Knoxville, hit up Noxico Race Meets. They're always great. Thank you, dude. I really appreciate that. Beast and Roller 2 says, man, how do you not have more subs? Awesome work. Well, thanks, dude. I really appreciate that. I do wish I had a lot more subs, but that's not the end of the world to me. I know I'll get there. I just got to stay consistent. You guys are really actually liking the advice, which is really good. Asking when I'm going to boost it. Car looks good. Thank you, dude. I didn't get your thing. There you go. I do want to boost it. We're talking about that with Edgar today in this video, which we have some plans for. Camera's great on new phones. Yes, great vid. Goobs TV, you're asking, are the Lexani LX30? They're actually, I think, the LX20s, and they stick and ride really well for what they are. I think they're like $220 a pair. And actually, Edgar was really impressed with how they were sticking. Thank you for following me there, Gage. Honestly, the best camera is the one you've got, and then you master that camera, and that is how you'll get better. So Savage SS, that's what I'd recommend. Work with your phone and just be the best at iPhone or whatever Android or whatever camera you've already got. Car videos were a huge inspiration. Well, thanks, dude. I really appreciate that. Let's see what someone said. Oh, he just fixed his grammar. All right, well, I appreciate that, dude. I really do.
I'm just a normal dude, and I just post up my car, and that's just what I choose to do. So it really does still surprise me that people look up to me or like really see me as an inspiration, but I really do appreciate all of that, and I really appreciate those messages. It definitely gives me the motivation to keep making these videos.
I don't have my color lights, so I don't really know, but I think this guy might respond.
Yeah, this guy has the solution, I guess. This guy's talking about how sponsors are usually trying to make them buy something for a discount. I agree. Sponsors usually do something, either give it away for free if it's something small like t-shirt and hoodie or something, or very large discount on bigger ticket items like a supercharger or something like that. And thank you there, Armando, I believe. Oh, that's about it. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up right here. Give this video a big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button if you're not already, and I'll see you guys next time.